concert with the grade 11 and 12 quad watts and strings majors. As one of the projects for the first half of this year, this class has prepared the first movement of Bottesini's Bass Concerto No. 2. Our featured soloist is Eugene Zhang, a grade 11 student. I would now like to call upon Eugene to introduce this piece.
He was considered by many to be the equivalent of Paganini, but he was to the violin, Bottesini was to the bass. He was a romantic composer, virtuosic bassist. Actually, the story of how he got into bass was he wanted to apply to this conservatory, and one of the scholarships that was open was that for the bass, and he just said, why not? And he ended up being one of the greatest bassists of all time. And this concerto is inspired by Italian opera. He was good friends with the Italian opera composer Verdi. It's a very soloistic, very virtuosic, and singing piece. It's very beautiful, and it's very showy. I hope you enjoy it.